the best MCs I know and broke down the whole persona down to this now. But the flow then dashes on content, wrapped it in concepts. Now I'm pushing the result out and rolled on blood, that's alchemy. I will roll the old pose, he jumped out the balcony. Actual suicide, that's what that tune was influenced by. I died and I jumped out my team brand new and now I'm reincarnated. Seeing past hatred, I sat and mastered my craft, now I'm class A-list. And half of these artists are fixed, so I made master force the mask with their faces. Like a facelift, I'm the basis. To put it basic, blood on what base is. Forced to fill me, niggas ain't got a trace. Talk for words, poor and niggas ain't got a voice. And I'm filling the void, there's no content. Spitters try and prove how fucked they are, but writing bars like how fucked they are, that's all nonsense. And they ain't even clocked yet, I'm like the sun. Cause when Posey comes out to play, you won't find one star that don't fade away. I outshine them all, watching me climb, they fall from the back of the line to nothing behind it. Oh, I don't slack on my grind, I'm better than the tide to fall. Cool back on my grind and fucking surprise them all. Cause this at my moments, my best, I ain't even trying to lie or disguise my faults. This is all me raw, I got pride when I talk, I don't force lines, I ain't the type to be false. So write lines to me, don't be surprised at me calling your name, I ain't frightened to talk. You ain't pulling my rain down, we rain down on poor. But my label's the best out, rain will flood the rest out. 8,000 sold out the door, that's a force you can't play. Your takedown on course, man, I'm repping the G-Fan, we're the best out of North. And the realest you're gonna get, see me see cover sets. Felt from Trilby to Somerset, real G's will make a meal out of a vest. And the times of me hoping are over, done it too long now. Brothers moved on, cause it's long since I got conned by my own soldier. But know what, I'm an older, so I'll never keep a grudge. It's never beef blood, it's love, good luck to the future. Cause I'm straight blessing ya. And my father said it the best, you don't look behind when you got so much ahead of ya. And that quote made my face forward, concentrate, retain my faith when it's awkward. Ignoring hate, making my name break doors, straight forcing my way into the game. Made claims that I'm nothing for play, getting replayed like a chorus. Wet up every stage now, well up on my way, getting paid for spraying and get my name on the tour. But I surely it's fate, thought it was bait that from all us niggas that spit in the same way, I'm the outcast. The first rainstorm proving the drought's past, the anomaly breaking monotony, displaying ideologies that will outlast. So see my CD on the shelf as a marquee of me, just being myself. I believe, I hope, I don't want niggas to support this. You bought this plate and relate to what I talk. But I do more than bar and spit, I put my heart in this game so it's hard to kick. Me making it far is only half the gift. It's straight shit if they pick me and part my clip, because we're all in as one. One starts falling, we run to support him and make sure we're aiding him. And what I want even more than me making it is when I see Fabian outside of Kasabian. Cause I promise Siege, I can't fail him. I move units through till I see you baiting. Cause there's no one I know more than you that has shown with me. They put the whole of their faith in. So vacations are off and now I don't know, chase first place. Now I've locked my style, I just want my tunes felt and my craft respected. I make art for the ears, I don't ask who next is. As a kid in the bits, I saw green and white in a strip like the kit of the Celtics. Now it's compact this, but the game plan sticks. It's my gift to constantly sell shit. And playing this CD will allow you to see through my head without letting a shell spit. So welcome to my thoughts, I'm truly yours, Mr. Edward Elric. This is everything I got, man. All I got to offer is right here on this disc. It's about time you knew who I was.
You want a full metal? The Full Metal Alchemist!
Smokes a cess suit in his bedroom just to get in the zone. Then he gets on his coat, first he's checking his man, then linking his wife out at home. He was dying to go, so much so he nearly forgot to pack what he wears. And he rocks before he goes out anywhere that he wants. He needs all the masks he's got. He's got one for the hustler, one for the gallus, one for sweet boys, the last one's the baddest. That's the bad man mask. When he puts it on, he goes on like he stabs man fast. So he puts that one on and with that he's gone. With the other three in his pocket, on street he's feeling like a G, so he's bopping and clocking. This guy trying to watch him and that's when he lost it.
Wait though, come here though, blood.
Who the fuck do you think you're looking at though,
blood? Nah, bruv, I wasn't looking.
Nah, don't stare at man like that.
I
you get me,
staring,
but don't
wait,
stare
no,
at
like
man.
That.
You think I care that you're a ute, blood?
Nah, I wasn't looking.
Not when you're looking at a bad man, yeah?
Lammy.
Fuck off out my face,
right,
yeah?
Right, sorry,
fucking
sorry,
come
sorry.
Around here again. He pops to his boys' yard, stops just before he knocks at the door and swaps for the next mask. This time is the hustler one, making a mat like he's pumping drugs to get checks fast. Then he rolls in the yard, says, Wagwan, I've been on a hard graft, shutting in the car park. Want any food? And the ute said, nah, star. Man's got a zoo, but I'm gonna hit it after. Truth is that he don't sell nothing. And when he wants food, he just bells his cousin. And all of a sudden, the bell rang. It was half a dozen rough yells and a chick that was butters. So he whipped off his mask in a panic, then quickly switched to the mask of a gallus. He's acting all slick now, numbers he ripped down of this one chick that was feeling his
you
jacket.
You better ring me, you know?
Yeah, of course I'm gonna bell you, man. Come on now.
You sure, yeah?
Come on, man.
Cause
you
I
know
don't
this.
Give out my number.
Nah, trust, man knows.
Alright then.
Oh shit, but you know what? I'm ducking that. Hey, blood, what you on, man?
I'm German still, fam.
I'm at my country later. Look, man, them gal, them, I'm out, yeah?
Safe.
Alright, bless him. He's bless making us. His way to his wife's yard now. He's dead on the road, kinda like how a graveyard sounds. So he makes sure no one's aware of him. Darts off into the flats where he's tearing the mask off. Puts his hands in his jacket, takes out the number of the board that he drew, then he trashed it. Cause he ain't ever cheated on his wife, he was acting and just wanted to front in front of his man them. And out of the four, there was one mask left that he ain't worn. That's the one he draws for next. That's the sweet boy, making him seem sweeter than buttercream from his feet to his neck. Then he knocks at his wife's door, then compliments her how she's dressed, she don't look impressed. She can see right through the mask like the spec. She goes, take that thing off and show some respect.
What are you talking about though, baby man? Come on.
I mean, like, you don't have to pretend around me, innit?
What do you mean?
Just stop all that sweet boy bullshit.
Yeah, but I was just trying to...
I love you for how you are.
Yeah, I know,
baby. I worry about you, you know?
Don't worry about me.
I don't want you to pretend to be something that you're not, baby.
He jammed with his wife for like 3 or 4 hours, then decided to leave because she needs sleep now, and he better leave anyway. It's late and on the road, he's a featherweight. Even with his mask, he's a coward. And with that, he rolled out, strolled on his own down the road and turned off at Somerset Grove. And that's when he saw him. Same little kid that he saw earlier on the way to his chicks. But he ain't alone this time. There's a couple olders that's rolling beside. The youth said, I bet you never trouble me now. Blood in his right hand, he's holding a knife. Our guy's scared that he's wit. He steps back and trips. And when the other guy saw that, that was it. That's when they pounced on him. Olders were holding him down, and the youth put the shank to his ribs.
Bruv, he actually tried it, bruv.
Yeah, we seen that, bro.
Yo, bro. Look at him, bro. Look at him, bro. You brought him up differently, bro.
I still think I was saying
him right, bro. You did well. You did well, bro.
Save,
but
save,
anyway,
save,
like,
save.
Come, let's roll, bro. Come.
But the truth is, like, the knife didn't even touch him. He waits for the guys to leave now. Then he sits up, and he looks where the knife supposedly went in, and it was by his jacket pocket. So he goes in his pocket and then he sees the masks. See, the mask got shanked up instead of his ribs, you see it? So he takes that as a sign, you get me? He looks at the mask all cracked up, crumbling and shit, and he leaves it there on the road. And he walks home without them, just being himself, you get me? Some shit to think about. Skills, hit me up, man. Random impulse.
Word on the street was a double disc.
Big ol' scribbling, man. He's trying to tell me not to explain the concept no more.
I get double the chicks.
You get me? He's saying it's all long.
I'm double the sick.
I know what he's saying though.
We make dough double up.
You either get or you don't, innit?
And I can't be doubled, innit?
Either way, I know you'll fill the bar, so.
Yo, let's just get into this,
let's
man.
Go. No, man. Let's
yo,
do
yo,
this.
Yo, yo, yo.
You know how I do when I pass through my check.
In their back pockets while coppers they try blocking the blocking. And the clock don't stop. If you're clocking the block, there's a copping, copping rock. It's still what the fiends do. Do what we need to survive. Thrive off the weak, weak minds. Mind out of spite. You'll get eaten any way we can. Can you really blame a man manning up to get his family out the fuck you? Every stand standing up against the system. This city's sick. Kids get shift the blame on us niggas. What they did, didn't try and equalize. Equalize is what they didn't use. Let's generalize and profile every nigga who rolls through the hood. Hoods up on their heads. Heads of the capital with capital. Would rather us dead than our chance of equality. But fuck apologies, got my philosophies, let them try. Ain't no one stopping me, I'ma do this properly. Thinking logically, selling mixtapes or even coppers are copping me. I'm hot property, it's obvious I'm different properties make me up. I'm a product of persistence, goals I will achieve them. See them shining in the distance, this is myself on the hype. And keep an eye on all the listeners, listen man, I hope you're feeling this. This is my heart, harness fire, my rhyming, providing light to the dark. I thank God that my brother Suge existed. He trained me to rap till I became the fire he predicted. It will hurt nigga shit. Look what you're gifted rhymes. What bought the crib mummy lives in with your wisdom. I found a way, weighed up ounces and bounced it to mounds of pay. Paid the price, but they made it right. I'm out of trouble, but now I'm legit. I muscle up, my hustle's double.
You know how I do when I pass through my check.
See where my ends now. Like, there's this one girl that I was always close with when growing up, innit? Like, her name's Katie, and man, she got hooked hard on drugs, innit? But that's like my family, innit? I still talk to her, make sure she's alright. And like, I went to see her the other day, and she told me that the council took away her baby, man. I didn't even know what to say. And she just started laughing and said, you know what, most times
I cannot remember
that I even had a baby. And I was like, don't ever say that, man. And I just grabbed her and I held her so tight. And she just smirked, man, and just looked at me and said, you know what, Javon?
God's love ain't forever.
And she started crying, innit?
He'll say,
to be honest, I felt heartless for asking her. Oh shit. Then she started to tell life as she saw it. She said in my day nothing don't seem same, except when I'm searching my arm for a clean vein. Get the needle and stick it in plain. Then the tranquil anxiety conflicts with the pain. Then I push it in quickly, my eyes get all misty. It hits me so quick in the brain. And then I open my eyes and my senses are heightened. The world feels alive once again. I take heroin daily. The heroine's the female hero that saves me and takes me away from the flats that I stay in. The fact that the council took away my baby. So you can ask me how can I forget, but how could I accept them fact so blatantly? I remember they took away my youth cause I couldn't support before the drugs that I bought. And I I was speechless, man. I was like, fuck. And I was just gonna say, boy, you know. Then she brought it in. I find escape from this world that we're stuck up in. You feel the pain like a blade that's cutting in. I'm a fiend, but it's you that's struggling, fighting to make it. And chances something that you ain't just working in vain. From the time that you move from your hearse to your grave, you can say that it's worth putting work in my veins. But this whole world's cursed, I'm just nursing the pain. So you can see me as pitiful, but I ain't got dreams that I won't fulfill it. Or we all living shit. All I need is my fix. You need more to exist. So you tell me who's pissed. You know what I mean, what can you say to that, do you know what I'm saying? Like, all I could say was, well, you know what I mean, I gotta go, but take care. You know what I mean, I hope, like, try and stay well. But as I was walking home, I was thinking, what? As our society got so bad that a heroin addict can turn around, look at us and how we're living and say, boy, I got one up on you. I'm glad I'm not used, look. Some madness, man.
You disappear and in a blink you so deceitful. The root of evil. Think that I'm talking about some any girl is nothing. No, I need you, need you, need you, girl. I need you, need you, need you, girl. I need you, need you, need you, girl. I need you, girl. Can't you see what you're doing to me?
She didn't even leave me a note. And there's no hope of chasing her. And I know that it's weak cause I know she cheats in a week. See bare men chasing her. But I don't even care. I need a name. I'm obsessed. I know every dress that she wears. I won't ever want a next wife in years. But every time I hold her too tight she tears. Cause she's scared of commitment. Just blink and she'll switch to her next man's hands in an instant. Only rolls in them big boy man. She don't make no plans and no shopping assistance. But she don't go dig mind you. She can't be bought but she could buy you. She could turn even wasted guys to tycoons. Her not by my side reminds me life's cool and it's true.
You know I need you but I can't keep you. One take you by my side and next you disappearing. In a blink, you so deceitful. The root of evil. Think that I'm broken down. Some any girl is nothing. No, I need you, need you, need you, girl. I need you, need you, need you, girl. I need you, need you, need you, girl. I need you, girl. Can't you see what you're doing to me?
Cause I'm back on the grind, she's back in my life. She returned to me, now that my earning is right. But it's burning me, and she didn't mind hurting me. And acts like her absence was fine. But although that I'm mad, I'm totally glad she's back in my life. So I'm blowing a stack and I've noticed the fact how weak that I've gotten. But I still roll and roll to go shopping and I'm keeping her with me. See something I like, no hype, I just purchase it quickly. And every guy at the counter's eyeing her down and frowns and I'm taking her with me. But it's hard work keeping her, and man, it feels like I'm losing a piece of her. Like the more that I buy, the more chance you'll fly. I ask why you're bored but get no reply.
You know I need you, but I can't keep you. One take you by my side and next you disappearing. In a blink, you're so deceitful. The root of evil. Think that I'm talking about some any girl is nothing. No, I need you, need you, need you, girl. I need you, need you, need you, girl. I need you, need you, need you, girl. I need you, girl. Can't you see what you're doing to me?
Now I'm back where I started. Was so busy showing off that I didn't even clock she departed. And I can't even rain, cause without her the bouncers say I can't get in the dances. And I received a letter from a guy that met her saying that he's gonna leave me in darkness. Unless I find her and hand her to him, it's far from my mind. Now how can I win when every damn month new people come in? I wanna take you, I gotta save you, cause I wanna buy a house with you. But you're just as corrupt as the people that made you. And you might think you heard it all, but this girl that I love ain't a girl at all. If you was listening, Sonny, you would've clocked that this girl in my life is the thing called money. Money, 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 money.
Yeah. You know I need you, but I can't keep you. One take you by my side and next you disappearing. In a blink you're so deceitful. The root of evil. Think that I'm talking about some any girl is nothing. No, I need you, need you, need you, girl. I need you, need you, need you, girl. I need you, need you.
you, need you, girl. I need you, girl. Can't you see what you're doing to me?
G-Fam, and just remember, yeah, if I wanted to send, I'd say your name, yeah?
I ain't saying no names, I ain't saying no names, names saying no names.
Who's in the frame, and you know what I claim, claim.
G-Fam's in the game.
Ain't saying no names, I ain't saying no names, names saying no names.
Who's in the frame, and you know what I claim, claim.
Look, man, I ain't involved in the drama, so you won't hear me on the War Report.
No,
on Kiss FM, and I ain't dissing them blood, cause they got my hits and they're spinning them. But it's proven, I know what I know, if you're not in the
Roof
or
boy,
then you're pissed, cause I'm telling ya, that they only play tunes from them two crews on a regular. And I'm betting ya, even supporters are vexed, cause they don't play on sets like they ought to. And I don't wanna lecture or delegate orders, but there's much more than just
skip,
and
scorch.
But they're sick in the game and the scene, and I rate them both when he's broke,
J-M,
cause they deserve promotion. But there's better other guys in the game on the grind that are roasting to get their chips up without jacking niggas, people like
Jim
and Black the Rip. And if you ask me plain and simple, there's no one that's more underrated than
Dim.
And that's so peak, he's in my own team and rolls deeper and roll than most of
Road.
I'm not shabby, not even slightly, so don't think that ain't including.
Why?
Aye, maybe not him, maybe I like G, or maybe I didn't. We're from the G-Fan, we'll make a stand while you're sitting. Understand that we're driven, and we all make mistakes. Yes we do, so I took some advice off a
ref.
He said learn from my mixtape, so I learned from my old one. Got my flow strong and evolved on. I'm on the grind and it's known on the main roads, but I wouldn't mind getting signed like K. As long as promotion's right and no bait though, I ain't really down with the industry rate, bro. And I swear I don't care who you know, cause I spit your dribbler. And I know he don't rhyme, but he's sick with his eyes in the business, so big up to
Scrib.
And my punchlines hit like uppercuts, that's why my name's in your mouth more than
Bash.
Chopper chops. And it's fact that I'm actually coming up. Match me, you're mad in a clash, you'll get butted up. I exist in the ghetto like the kid called
Get.
And he's busy pull strings like Geppetto, and I think he's six star. But to me, the MC with the best flow's blatantly.
I ain't saying no names, I ain't saying no names, names saying no names.
Who's in the frame, and you know what I claim, claim.
G-Fam's in the game.
Ain't saying no names, I ain't saying no names, names saying no names.
Who's in the frame, and you know what I claim, claim.
G-Fam's in the game.
My karma, try to get it to make it blast a little calmer, but I can't. Every time that it starts, it goes bananas. And it's my arm stretches, trying to disarm the wretched alarm from ringing. But I'm sitting too far to get it, and then I'm like, forget it. Admit defeat, tuck in my feet and get my hair ticking under the sheets, cousin, it's peak. I thought the cover would act like a muffler to drown out the sound, but then I found out it's doing nothing, bro. I'm fucking nah, blood. I can hear it louder than ever, thinking that I was clever. Near the end of my tether, I'm betting that hell is better, cause this bell is ending never, forever ascending. Now I'm betting getting up is better. Ah, fuck it, whatever. Jump on my bed, look at my clock, like, homie, you're dead. Then I said,
every morning before I get up, it's the same old thing. The same clock wakes me up with the same old ring. The same eyes feeling fried with the same old sting. That always leaves me thinking only one thing. I can't be bothered to hit the snooze button every day and every way. I wake up with heavy delay, making me late for my work plays heavily, yeah. But I'm the boss of fucking impressions I make. I can't be bothered to
anyway, same thing, next day, same ring. Only thing that's different is my face is displaying a grin. The way I got woken up yesterday, man, was a bitch. And so I switched the position of where the clock usually sits. I put it right beside me this time. When it finally rings, I'm already ready to stop a thing in quick time, and so I go to switch it off. It's not there, but I look again, wait, it's not there. What the fuck? I swear I'll pull it up just above where I'm lying on the shelf. What the hell? I can't tell when I'm tired where the bloody bell is coming from. And blood, I tell you nothing long. This ain't fucking funny, I'm telling you, sonny, there's something wrong. Give up the fight, put on the light. And to my fight, the shelf's empty with nothing beside. Then I see my damn alarm clock way over there. No homo, but something is queer. Oh yeah,
every morning before I get up, it's the same old thing. The same clock wakes me up with the same old ring. The same eyes feeling fried with the same old sting. That always leaves me thinking only one thing. I can't be bothered to hit the snooze.
but an every day in every way. I wake up with heavy delay, making me late for my work. Yeah, it's heavenly, yeah, but I'm the boss of fucking pressures I make. I can't be bothered to.
Next night I'm found deep in my slumber asleep, without a sound found anywhere, not even a peep. I'm in the deep, breathing heavy hair, sounding sweet until my ears hit the floorboards loudly creak. I'm like, what? Waking up, I'm feeling slightly shaken up. I get up out my bed and go turn the illumination up. And then what did I find? I'm telling you, no lie, my alarm clock was walking around the room. I swear I could have died. I said, hey, see, I knew I put you up the other day up on the shelf. Stop moving by yourself, you're driving me insane. He then replied, you don't apply yourself to rise up in the game. I'm moving around the room to keep you sharp and fresh every day. So from today, you gotta be on this thing. That's when I heard my same damn alarm clock ring. And then I woke up in my bed, that shit was all up in my head. I then sat up and said, I need a new clock for death. Cause every morning before I get up, it's the same old thing. The same clock wakes me up with the same old ring. The same eyes feeling fried with the same old sting. That always leaves me thinking only one thing. I can't be bothered to hit the snooze button every day in every way. I wake up with heavy delay, making me late for my work plays heavily, yeah. But I'm the boss of fucking pressions I make. I can't. It's time they know about me. It's time they know about me. It's time, time, time they know about me. I'm destined for hits like the chest of a cowboy in Westerners flicks. And the flow that I kick is bananas. Yo, I'm the answer, no, you ain't questioning this. And my phones get upset like I'm sexing a chick. When I step on a set and it's decks and I spit, come my lines of 100% like the Cubans. You're fake like how wrestlers live and it's mentally sick. Man, these guys have been lying so long they believe it themselves. That they move keys with a piece and a belt. But despite what they speak, it don't equal in sales and they're grieving. But well, I'm like, geez, if you move so much keys, release it yourself or you're leading to fail. Did I sound like I care? My bad, that's deceiving as hell. Cause
it's time they know about me. It's time they know about me. It's time, time, time they know about. Time they know about. It's time they know about me. About me. It's time they know about me. It's time they know about. Know about me. It's time, time, time they know about. Time they know about. Time they know about me.
I'm back, I'm bad, been back in the lab. Got my flows up so much, match me a match. You a donut, foes that catch me get bagged like cold cut, broke cut, crack on a slab. The game's gone, so I'm taking it back like an old school throwback owned by your dad, man. You know what I am. Cold like the stones on a presidential rolls, you know that I'm nang. And I usually speak with such substance that when I kick greasy, jeez, the fuzz loves it. Bleeding like poles, we know you're deep cut shit, but break it up, release another club hit. Thus this, so it's not when I kick punchlines, flip rounds, I'm above this. I'm so much more, I'm you plus four. Get to know, blood, that's what this dub's for.
It's time they know about me. It's time they know about. Know about me. It's time, time, time they know about. Time they know about. It's time they know about. Know about me. It's time they know about me. It's time they know about. Know about me. It's time, time, time they know about. Time they know about. Time they know about. Know about me.
London's best brother, reverse birth. I'm back in his mother, more relaxed than the others. Yet my style's so damn fly, like I can make a band with the buzzers. I try and touch hands with a man that's above us. That's blasphemy, but I'm more than a flash in a pan. I'm built for longevity, no one can hold me down. I float heavenly, and you folks don't threaten me. No act or disguise, I'm stuck standard. Roll with them gangster guys that cop back nines, wrapped in crime while I'm at home watching manga. Yeah, yeah, you heard me right. I'm on the grind too, I'm just a nerdy type. Man, my rhyme is sublime and I burn a mic. No, nah, you must not have heard me right, cause
it's time they know about me. It's time they know about. Know about me. It's time, time, time they know about. Time they know about. It's time they know about. Know about me. It's time they know about me. It's time they know about. Know about me. It's time, time, time they know about. Time they know about. Time they know about. Know about me. It's time they know about me. It's time they know about. Know about me. It's time, time, time they know about. Time they know about. Time they know about. Know about me. It's time they know about me. It's time they know about. Know about me. It's time, time, time they know about. Time they know about. Time they know about. Know about me.
So when I grind, my mind's like do or die. But they're calling it suicide, cause the way that I live will be blamed for my death one day. And I know that it's true, but I can't buy time. So when I grind, my mind's like do or die. But they're calling it suicide. I tell them dreams don't fulfill themselves, but my friends all say I'm just killing myself. I'm driven by dreams that one day I'll be living life, sitting like Jimmy Iovine. And by sitting I mean behind a desk of a label that's fresh like whipping white cream. But I'm bitten by greed, I want it all now. So I walk before I crawl until I fall down. Don't stall, no, not at all, it's like a war now. But this battle was against myself. My friends say I neglect my health and they're scared for me. Don't shed tears, but yes, and prayers for me. But sleep is the cousin of death, and so I fear having any of the melodies near to me. I'm the first one to wake, last to sleep. Submerged in my work till it's dark and street. Writing bars till the sun comes and starts to peak. And not once took a chance to depart and eat. It's been this hard for weeks, days, months. I don't even know no more, man. All I know is I'm only just known in North. And so I gotta grind something like four times more than any other guy you'll find in grime. Or a guy writing rhymes as a 9 to 5 or writes otherwise. What's worse is I know what I'm worth on this earth, which turned to be a gift and a curse. Every angle's what I work, been like this since birth. I engineered all the simply the best. Back to the lab, tooting them a few and no rest. Plus doing my own tunes on the studio desk. And when mixing them 44 tracks, my mum found me flat on the floor. Collapse of blood coming out my both ears, nose and mouth. She was less scared, she thought death would X me out. But I can't buy time, so when I grind, my mind's like do or die. But they're calling it suicide, cause the way that I live will be blamed for my death one day. And I know that it's true, but I can't buy time, so when I grind, my mind's like do or die. But they're calling it suicide. I tell them dreams don't fulfill themselves, but my friends all say I'm just killing myself. You can't buy time, so when I grind, my mind's like do or die. But they're calling it suicide, cause the way that I live will be blamed for my death one day. And I know that it's true, but I can't buy time, so when I grind, my mind's like do or die. But they're calling it suicide. I tell them dreams don't fulfill themselves, but my friends all say I'm just killing myself. I didn't know I collapsed at the time, but while I was out, a different scene played out in my mind. When I opened my eyes, I found myself somewhere else, far away from the world to reside. In this world, the skyline was blood red, jet black clouds that shrouded the sunset. And beneath my feet was black sand dunes moving with the wind like light of a candle. But the weirdest of all things here was myself, cause I felt not an ounce of fear. It's like I've been here before, aware and prepared for more. Except the next thing that I saw was the one guy no type of mic can endure. He's the result of war, and the person you meet when you're bored in the street can't stop the blood from seeping, then you fall to the floor. He was deaf, no mistaking it, wearing a black hood, but there's no face in it. Instead was an empty space, and when I looked in, felt like my soul, he was taking it. So I stepped back, stood my ground, getting prepared for me, hearing my time is out. And that's when death raised his hand and began to speak with a voice that could shake the line. He said, Javel Walker, you have yet to cross, and this plane is regarded the border. I have brought you before me to warn thee, your fate's form is unsure like the water. It is here where your tides of fate must decide one way. I replied, explain, cause at the time my mind was lost by what he said. Just then I woke up in a hospital bed, but I can't buy time, so when I cry, my mind's like do or die. But they're calling it suicide, cause the way that I live will be blamed for my death one day. And I know that it's true, but I can't buy time, so when I cry, my mind's like do or die. But they're calling it suicide. I tell them dreams don't fulfill themselves, but my friends all say I'm just killing myself. You can't buy time, so when I grind, my mind's like do or die. But they're calling it suicide, cause the way that I live will be blamed for my death one day. And I know that it's true, but I can't buy time, so when I grind, my mind's like do or die. But they're calling it suicide. I tell them dreams don't fulfill themselves, but my friends all say I'm just killing myself.
Off. And that's the day my boss decides to ring my line, describing guys that he'll be laying off, and says, ah, they're no major loss, them guys weren't dedicated. Oh, and Jay was short on staff today, so can you make it? I'm like, is that a threat I heard? He's like, don't be absurd, but if you can't fill in today, I may just get my feelings hurt, and I need to fire one more guy, but don't know who to pick. So I said, fine, but in my mind, I'm like, man, I should just quit.
I should just quit.
That's right, I quit. This time, that's it.
You should just quit.
What did I start? Oh, were you deaf as well as sick? Look, man, I'm tired of taking shit. I'm tired of taking shifts. I'm tired of serving customers when half of them are pricks. That's why I quit. That's right, I quit. This time, that's it.
You should just quit.
What did I start? Oh, were you deaf as well as sick? Look, man, I'm tired of taking shit. I'm tired of taking shifts. I'm tired of serving customers when half of them are pricks. That's why
so I slammed the phone down, seething with stress. Got my call back to leave in a sec. He might be pleased that he threatened me, but he's gonna see that in the same league. What he's gonna get. I'm a man in need of respect. Just cause he employed me don't mean I'm exempt. Then I took a train to my workplace, straight to West and D&G Bond Street's the address. When I get there, soon as I step, the boss wants to come try and breathe on my neck. I took a deep breath and attempted my best to conceal all my feelings of me being vexed. Then he left, so it seemed to be blessed. Till I see that chick Rosie on her desk. She said make her teeth or she breaks me again. So I did, but the cream got replaced with my phlegm. Cause every time I'm late in for lunch, that bitch always blatantly baiting me up. Plus she tried to say that they pay me too much for a raise, and I told her she'd pay for that stunt when it came to the crunch. Anyway, if they call that on tape, I just blame it on chop me my way to the front. Then I buck through to my rotted department, the stock room. I tried greeting my homeboy Thompson, he's looking defeated. I'm like, B, what's the problem? He's like, the manager clocked a couple watches have gone, and now he's going on like we robbed them. I saw red like, yeah, is that a fact? Then grab 10 watches and slash them in a bag. He's like, don't do that, they catch you, you get the sack. And I'm like, nah, before that I'll quit. That's right, I quit. This time that's it.
You should just quit.
What did I start? Oh, were you deaf as well as sick? Look, man, I'm tired of taking shit. I'm tired of taking shifts. I'm tired of serving customers when half of them are pricks. That's why I quit. That's right, I quit. This time that's it.
You should just quit.
What did I start? Oh, were you deaf as well as sick? Look, man, I'm tired of taking shit. I'm tired of taking shifts. I'm tired of serving. serving customers when half of them are pricks. I'm eating pasta and rum steak for my lunch break, and this arsehole comes, I'm like, fuck's sake. It's the managing assistant, rambling and whinging, and I just wanna smack him in an instant. Cause food on the shots feels banded, and now he's demanding I unhand my sandwich, ah, this is madness. I'm like, get out of my way, through the steak in his face where it landed. Now I'm irate, tempers all flared, impatiently making my way up the stairs. Bust through my boss's door, he's like, RJ, just a man, look, I'm glad that you're here. I wanted to discuss all the job cuts, then I cut him up, saying, blood, what the fuck would I care? Sit your arse down there, open your ears and make goddamn sure your head is real clear. I quit, that's right, I quit, this time that's it.
You should just quit.
What did I start? Oh, were you deaf as well as sick? Look, man, I'm tired of taking shit, and tired of taking shifts, and tired of serving customers when half of them are pricks. That's why I quit, that's right, I quit, this time that's it.
You should just quit.
What did I start? Oh, were you deaf as well as sick? Look, man, I'm tired of taking shit, and tired of taking shifts, and tired of serving customers when half of them are pricks. That's why I quit.
Trust me, I quit, but I want more than a press from a link. I'm feeling so unsure, and now I'm looking like I don't know what I want. Feels like I'm blind, I'll never find just what I want. Now I'm right here singing this song. Look, I said no more wifeys, trust me, I quit, but I want more than a press from a link. I'm feeling so unsure, and now I'm looking like I don't know what I want. Feels like I'm blind, I'll never find just what I want. Now I'm right here singing this song.
I was with you for 4 years, yet I shed no tears when I left, so I guess it was so clear that we just weren't meant to be, cause we ain't spoken the phone for weeks, and yet I don't care. But I know you was blatantly crushed, so it hurt me to say we was breaking up. But your selfish ways straight drove me away, now we're way past the point of making up. And when things weren't stable, I still stayed faithful, and I know that you did it as well. But you were so insecure, you was giving me hell. That's when I clocked what we had was beginning to fail. But you didn't wanna hear that, gave me air back. It was only when I said we're through, when you took an interest in my point of view. Now it's too late, you ain't in a place to repair that. But don't think I'm glad you're missing me. On a real, you have my sympathy, but right now's the first time in ages I feel untamed and unrestricted. I might know I don't want you back, but don't know why I'm feeling this whole gap. I need something else here, but it ain't clear. So in the meantime, I'm just sitting right here like,
no more wifeys, trust me, I quit, but I want more than a press from a link. I'm feeling so unsure, and now I'm looking like I don't know what I want. Feels like I'm blind, I'll never find just what I want. Now I'm right here singing this song. Look, I said no more wifeys, trust me, I quit, but I want more than a press from a link. I'm feeling so unsure, and now I'm looking like I don't know what I want. Feels like I'm blind, I'll never find just what I want. Now I'm right here singing this song.
Now I'm single, finally free, so I'm thinking casual linkings, what's right up my street? Oh, alleyway, see me in the club, busting alizé, eyes trying to spot something sweet. Then I see her, so I move to it, start dancing, slow jam, grooving it. I got game, but the rules of it bore me. I just talk and chicks understand my story. Get the number, call it up, talk enough about all but the boring stuff. Once we link on a few dates, sure enough, we're making moves to the duvet and making love. But that ain't really love we're making, just a result of good conversation. I need something more, but I'm not sure. I ain't ill, but time I could do with a cure.
No more wifeys, trust me, I quit, but I want more than a press from a link. I'm feeling so unsure, and now I'm looking like I don't know what I want. Feels like I'm blind, I'll never find just what I want. Now I'm right here singing this song.
Just cause I say I don't know what I want, don't think I'm staying stationed waiting for some Dane's response. I'll play it patient cause my brain's been racing to and fro. I'm deciding to pick, is it wife of the links? Can't think which way to go. Look, I don't know, cause both of them show their disadvantages, and I don't want a chance at just dancing between both partnerships. So I gotta choose, but I'm gonna lose something with the one I'm parting with. This life is madness, it's true what they say, no way you can eat your cake and have it.
No more wifeys, trust me, I quit, but I want more than a press from a link. I'm feeling so unsure, and now I'm looking like I don't know what I want. Feels like I'm blind, I'll never find just what I want. Now I'm right here singing this song. Look, I said no more wifeys, trust me, I quit, but I want more than a press from a link. I'm feeling so unsure, and now I'm looking like I don't know what I want. Feels like I'm blind, I'll never find just what I want. Now I'm right here singing this song.
Welcome to North London, where one zoot has you seeing double like the Olsons. Business minds are adapting and evolving. It's time to take a stand, cause our lifespans are shorter than Gary Coleman. Barely coping, thoughts are frustrated like waves in the ocean. These problems the government just make them, they don't solve them. Youths get neglected by their parents, so the olders have to take them and mold them, and show them how to hold guns and unload them. Raise them as soldiers, eventually their hearts colden. Slowly developing chips on their shoulders, get scales, learn how to bag up and start moving potent. Green turns to crack, cause the fiends return back quicker. Plus the addiction is bigger, you done know it's Black the Ripper. I got my freedom of speech, they can't take that away. But back in the day, they call my grand a coloured girl. Back then that was standard, yet we all live in this coloured world. But born a blank canvas, that's filled up by the shit we see. Environments like the paint, so when a gun gets drawn on you, of course it forces fate. They call us fallen and unfortunate, but no, they don't relate. Approach of caution when they're walking past, afraid they might get ate. But one can only play the game with cards God hands us. And round my estate, them cards are either broke or bankrupt. So we violate this law until we're forced to put our hands up. Cause the scams we bust on banking or us bagging up them grams up. And every shutter says they bull, but really just survive. And most of the time the rate of pay they scrape is under 9 to 5. But the lives are not for freedom, there's no one oppressing them or keeps them from reaching any dream that his mind's conceiving. Call it evil, but my people's been illegal from day. Cause we were breaking laws when we were slaves and fucking ran away. And that's why we're so crazy, but don't blame me, cause God made me and dumped me in this fucking country, where the only thing that talks is money. Urban communities are scummy, that's why we're hungry, trying to get paid. Fucking 9 to 5, that's some government slave shit. I thought we left that behind on a slave ship. I'm amazed with how many people run and get a mortgage when they know deep down in their heart they can't afford it. And I'm bored with the media lying, young children dying, crap MC shining with the whack rhyming. If you're trying to come out 2007, it's bad timing, cause black shining.
Now we're grinding for a piece of the cake, in hope of trying to get mama out these council estates. I say it straight and like 100 guys inside can relate. They missed the timing in its place, they caught a bird in the cage. This ain't just rhyming, this is real shit. The stubborn don't listen and still they feel this. And respect that I'm shining, cause they know a nigga's grinding. But shady haters on the horizon clock that my time has got diamonds in it, and so conspire to pie me to get it. What I look like, peach cobbler? Pulse ain't fuggled deep, but in B for me to squeeze a piece. I don't need to be a mobster. I'm acting on reaction in this faction that we're trapped in. Though a captain's supposed to go down with his boat with no reaction, my dogs wouldn't have a bar of that. I'm my family star that stacks, that gives their life some faith, despite my face got gave a scar and that. Posing black, filling the niche, in a scene that's full of sheep, we bring our freedom of speech.
Yeah.
Good afternoon, Mr. Walker. I am Professor Brown, and welcome to the time travel.
Yeah, man, nice
experience.
To meet you, man.
No, the pleasure's all mine, sir.
Well, yeah, it was just a quick trip to the past.
Yes, all the preparations have been taken care
yeah?
of. Yep.
Okay, man, cool.
Please take a seat.
Ain't been able to write for like weeks on end. This writer's block that I got came and clogged my pen, lost my drive and desire. But 5 years ago when I wrote, every punchline was non-stop fire. But that's fine with me, cause I'm going back in time to remind myself what it's like in 03. So I jumped in a time machine, the suspense made it tight in my chest. I was trying to breathe, but I couldn't get a breath out. Right then we left out, outside looked kinda like clouds, but with blue and red streams mixed into them. Must be the time-space continuum. Then I jumped out a warp, I guess I hopped out, then saw myself trying to lock a bar. I still drop now, and as I looked at the younger me's eyes, I remember what it's like being fresh on the rise.
Mr. Walker, can you hear me?
Hello?
Mr. Walker, can you hear me?
Yeah.
You must return to your seat in the time machine immediately.
What? But I just got here, man.
Located and whipped near your time space.
Alright, I'm coming back, man. Cool.
So I got my temper flaring up, but that's fair enough. I guess I don't want the time I'm tearing up. So I jump back in, close the hatch of the machine, and then proceed to go back. Seeing my old self, got my drive back supersized, but made me ponder about where my future lies. So I looked at the dashboard, clocked what every button does, blood physics I got a knack for. And I realised and theorised something I could calculate my position with D5 buttons and set my coordinates to anywhere I want in time, not just behind in the past, but the future too. Getting a view of the unknown. Am I down for it? Done, no. No debating, I'm sure it's hell. And so I straight set the date to 2012.
Man, it's on this thing, man. Yeah.
Do you have any idea what you're doing?
Of course I know what I'm doing.
Just try and do it. Just high-end stable. It can balance way better.
Bob, I know what I'm doing, but Bob, don't watch that, man. I'm coming back to you, man. Bob, don't worry.
When I finally got to the year 2012, I felt the anxiety hit me as well. Opened the hatch door, jumped on the floor, but cause of what I saw, my jaw dropped even more. It was me as a grown man, in an office bigger than a home, holding my whole fam. Then the phone rang, so we moved to it, pressed Dispatch loudspeaker and said, yo, who is it? The reply said, Impulse is Logan. I just thought I'd phone just to see if you're rolling. I replied, it's King Williams, ball, so sure I'm gonna go, but you know that I loathe them. Then he turned to the wall at the back. When I looked too, saw there was 14 plaques of my name attached to them. There was one that was silver, 5 of gold and 8 platinum.
Mr. Walker, can you hear me?
Yeah, man, yo.
You know this caught up with you. We're gonna try to pull you back straight away.
What the hell are you talking about? I know, man. What? What's going on?
Don't panic. Don't worry about it. All the control.
As I stood there feeling scared and confused, the room seemed to shake up and violently move like a TV that's passed it. Then it all seemed to fade away, the only thing left was the darkness. All except three doors of light, one in front and the other two was either side. Then what I saw made me scared to death, cause in two of the doors when I locked stood two silhouettes. But as my eyes slowly adjusted themselves, I could tell the two men that was there was myself. One was me from 5 years ago, the other one was me from the future. Oh, then a young me started screaming like he seen a demon, saying, nah man, this must be a dreaming. Ran into the door he was next to, that made the future me just start laughing. I wondered why he looked so calm, then he turned to me and said, please cease alarming, you're from my past, right? I replied, right. And again he was laughing. He said, look, Pulse, I've been here before. I'm the future you, and so I've seen what you saw. You'll be fine to return to your own time. All you gotta do is just go through that door. But before you do, I gotta tell you a couple of things that I've seen that can help you and make sure that you meet the same fate as me and achieve all the shit you was meant to. He walked closer, drew me near, said, listen up, then whispered some stuff in my ears and said, that's all you need to know. And then he pointed to the door on the left and said, go.
Case of the butterfly effect, under delicate wings, setting off a chain reaction, ending in threatening winds. I'm expecting for better things that I live by chasing dreams in this life, like staying clean in a pigsty. Haters say they'll see me achieve when the pigs fly. I guess they never heard of feds on the plane. My flow swerves like the curves on the dents of a brain. But in this game, I'm like a Portuguese medic in Spain. Cause the audience I spit to are close, but not the same to the coordinates I'm posted. Yet they feel released from my speech when they quote it. Simple remedy for the road's empathy, cause they know that I've seen and they know. I grind via the right moves, a MACD mind state. I get my drive through, push and supply food, looking out the window. Truth is, I'm only wanting better for my kinfolk, and it's so suspenseful, waiting for your time to come. Like you just ordered a watch with cut diamonds on, and when you try it on, everybody looks. That's a metaphor for getting it, that's why to get it good, we gotta push.
I push, yeah. From the hood, man, I push.
bush where I'm from. Set my hopes high, so I gotta climb to get on. That's why I push.
I push.
Yeah, from the hood, man, I push where I'm from. Set my hopes high, so I gotta climb to get on. That's why
yeah,
I push.
Pure poetry, no punchlines here, it's just flowing free. In the hope that you hear my soul's potency. And if you don't, to be fair, if this was you, I wouldn't care about the culture you speak. So yeah, we need repairs here culturally, so to speak, cause we're leaking hate on a slow release. And we know, cause even though that we know our peeps, they could double cross us like a pair of new rosy beads. And it's here we try and state our claim for half a day, waste away and just play arcade. Cause it's easier to dream when the heart's dismayed, rather than picking up a shovel trying to pave our way. Rather than picking up a hustle, we just stay here, pray, hoping hard we can change our cause with just our faith. Thinking we're just slaves, hurting when we see a whip, knowing we can get behind it, now we ain't fresh off the ship. Don't respect most dealers when it's bait, they risk being put behind, but on the grind ain't make shit. And look down at the guy working 9 to 5, trying to provide, and at the same time raise their kids. But while you take time scanning his planning to get the gold and put it back into his home, sell it up and make a packet, a profit, and hope that that's what's keeping him standing. His doubters and his doers, even mountains couldn't move us when we push.
I push.
From the hood, man, I push where I'm from. Set my hopes high, so I gotta climb to get on. That's why
I push.
Yeah, from the hood, man, I push where I'm from. Set my hopes high, so I gotta climb to get on. That's why
I push.
Yeah, from the hood, man, I push where I'm from. Set my hopes high, so I gotta climb to get on. That's why
I push.
Yeah, from the hood, man, I push where I'm from. Set my hopes high, so I gotta climb to get on. That's why I push.
Friends, I knew you first, and I guess that makes it worse. I gotta leave you on your own with nothing but these spoken words. I know you've noticed how you've turned from my savior to my nightmare, and it hurts me thinking of you as some curse that left me right here. But it's true, you slow my progress. Disguise is giving me focus. Told me that I'm bound to blow when them other folks said it's hopeless. You blatantly been baited, but even though you snaked it, I can't say I hate you. This situation's more complicated, cause I thought all of my friends all saw me second from best, till you came in and told them anything to get them impressed. I felt accepted then, and I'd have been indebted. Except all the shit that you fed him was all just overhyped, to put it best. That got him acting extra nice, but at the back end of my mind I felt weak, thinking I needed them so bad I had to lie. And that's why out my life you gotta go, my nigga. Even though I only saw your boat when in the mirror, I wanna see what's underneath all the lies and deceit you supplied as you die and leave my pride upon the sheet. And yo, I cried and I weeped when I realized defeat. We'd accomplished, lost my friends all over nonsense that you speak. And yo, they still don't understand, but how can I explain? We use one pair of eyes, but you and I are not the same. But blaming you and blaming me can't be helped. Here's what it's like saying goodbye to a part of yourself. And I wish it wasn't true, but my family always knew that you existed, yet nobody assisted. And so you grew from an infant to a junior delinquent up in an instant. Yet you knew other people's opinions had left me timid, no excuse. Despite my insecurities and scrutinies, I should have stood my ground. Instead I had you to remove for me, cause now my friends will see me as a vessel of impurities, forgetting every second I was repping when they moved with me. But that's the way shit goes. You can have their back for months, you mess up once and then their memories go. They question everything from every quote and sentence you spoke, down to reasons that you might have had for lending them dough. Man, whoever said that actions speak louder than words must have never betrayed their brethren via mouthing off words. Cause my actions ain't remembered, it's your statements that stuck. Though I can't change it, ain't no way I'm gonna wait or give up. From trying to see what's underneath all the lies and deceit you supplied as you die and leave my pride upon the sheet. Man, I cried and I weep when I realized defeat. We'd accomplished, lost my friends all over nonsense that you speak. And yo, they still don't understand, but how can I explain? We use one pair of eyes, but you and I are not the same. But blaming you and blaming me can't be helped. It's what it's like saying goodbye to a part of yourself. And now it's only me and you, everybody close removed. And to grow, leaving you alone is what I'm supposed to do. Man, you didn't have a clue all the shit you put me through, and the pressure you was pressing with that venom that you spew. And my mum, I did her bad, but I'm glad that she understands and sees me owning up as proof that I'm growing up to a man. But when bonds of strangers break, they're almost never attached. It's cause of you my friends hate me and I'm hating them back, cause that's the only way. I love him, but I know if I wait, my fucking guilt will eat me up and I'll get crushed by the pain.
And even now the way it stopped, this shit is fucking with fate. I can't balance feels as if my talent's flushing away. And now my greatest fear on earth is if I'm dying, fail or hurt, no one would care, they'd all just leave me there. And that's what I deserve. And what's worse is I'm living with this hell in my heart. I'm blaming you but still I'm sorry, I'm so selfish to ask for me to see what's underneath all the lies and deceit you supplied as you die and leave my pride upon the sheet. Yo, I cried and I weep when I realize defeat. We'd accomplished, lost my friends all over nonsense that you speak. And yo, they still don't understand, but how can I explain? We use one pair of eyes, but you and I are not the same. But blaming you, I'm blaming me, can't be helped. It's what it's like saying bye to a part of yourself.